Lisa, hope you all are doing well. Today I'm going to tell you what are the important whistles you guys need to get from India if you're relocating to USA. So basically here all the apartments in USA or all the houses in USA contains electric stove. So it will be in a coil form. So please make sure you get all the flat utensils from India. I have brought this cooker. It is anodized cooker. It will be very easier to clean. The small one is 1/2 liter and the other one is a 3 liter. And this are the one of the important utensils you need to bring. Please bring tongs. These are the tongs. So I forgot in India, unfortunately, I needed to pay $4 for this tongs. And this is the turners for dosa. And you can also get scissors and knives in check-in baggage. This is a small tawa for tadka. And a small wooden spatula for a non-sticky pan. This is I have also brought the mortar because it is very difficult to get here. This for ginger garlic paste, and you can also get the tree. Please make sure you also get the tea strainer and a grater, and also have brought a coconut grater. So this is small spoons and measuring cups for tea. Please make sure you get more spoons because the spoons are very expensive here. One spoon will cost around $3 to $2, and some plates and a vegetable cutter board. And I've also bought a paddu maker. Please make sure you get 2 tawas, one for chapati and one for dosa, and bring some. Initial days you need something to add, so bring some at least 3 to 4 plastic Tupperware dabbas or boxes. And I have also brought this coconut breaker because it is very difficult to break the coconut here. All the houses will be in the wooden form. You can usually get this in Indian supermarkets. I have brought this from Big Bazaar. Also get the rolling pin and board for chapati, a small pan. Requesting guys to get turmeric powder because turmeric powder is very expensive. A small packet will cost you around $7. So you can get all the spices in the powdered form. Please don't get any seeds because the custom people throw away your seeds and rices. So make sure you get all the spices in the powdered form. I hope this video will be useful for you guys. So please comment if you have any questions. Kindly subscribe and press the bell icon. Thank you.